Here's one more video.
This is the M3 with a line out with a resistor on it added to it so it won't mess up the amp, but there's no speaker plugged into it. We've got the line out going into this MPX100 Lexicon. Bypass it real quick. Direct out into my studio monitors into the Midas over there. You hear the low end, low side of it, low notes. Upper side of it.